So hello, for those who are asking about my character, so here is my character. I'll be showing you my stats and equipments. I'm a guillotine cross with a stat of STR with 99, wit of 82 and luck of 99. Here's my stats. For the equipment, for my Vero score, my enchants, this is for PvE. But if I'm going PvP, it will be like this. You can do this Dustiness and Raidrick, or Dustiness and Jack for fire and wind resistance. This is for Shura and RK. This one's for P damage reduct. I'm using Aether Arc Archer, or this one, VP Alba Aron Illusion Card. Then this one, so I will not use Horong, and this Lave All My for Fire Resist. Then 2 Devilin. And Bapo Card. So for my enchants in PvP, level 5 PvP, level 4 PDef, level 4 MDef, level 4 Vit, this is crit, anti magic damage, anti P damage, crit, level 5 and level 4. This is not final yet, so you go here, you can change it to, if you want, you can change it with Gate of Suffering for all reductions. You get, see, I get a higher PvP damage reduction, or I can use this one for shield and damage taken, but lesser PvP reduct, or anti one hit the Braveheart. I'm using this Radiant Guardian for when I go in. Power of Python, but I heard that they will introduce a new job sigil for GX. So statues, this is my statue. I'm prioritizing the PvP damage bonus. Haven't unlocked the Majesty set yet. Then here, I'm using Qatar. This is my setup. I only need 3 skills. This one, Calling Cutter and Quick Evasion. So I'm changing to my PvP setup. It should be 4-9 if you reset your taunt stats into permanent. You can get up to 200. So it should be 4-9-42. Then for PvE, I'm using this one, Impale's Hallmark. Yes. I'll go change to Dual Dagger. This is my PvP setup. Feathers. I change the nature to another feather so I can make it into times phase for additional damage. Then don't forget your mount stats. You can feel this all, that's good. For Dual Dagger build, this is what I use. I use this only for PvE. So you need STR 99, AG 99, Lock 82. Then change to Brilliant 1. So for before we go to the dagger skills, let's go to the Qatar skills. This is my build. I don't use Stem Worm because I don't have enough card slots or Sonic Injustice. Here the usual one. And for Dual Dagger, this one. For Dual Dagger, it's good to have a Stem Armor, Aether Stem Armor, but I dismantled mine because I went to Shura, so I didn't have this. So technically, you should get Red Cat 10 and Red Cat 10, Red Cat Precision Level 10. This one also. And you will not use this. I just put some so I can make it to 40. Then this one, the EDP, find weakness, this one. This one. If you put red cut, I think You will not use poison back because it's PvE, so you can try to max this. Then here, without Lentor's impact, I did not put any on Vile Break. Venom Pressure, Vicious Tempest, and the three utilities. So, here when you use dagger, use melee. The best accessory for dagger is the this one, the Morrigan's. If you're auto attack, use this one. But if you're Katar, use this Pendant of Chaos. For example, let's go to MD. This is not my PV best setup, but I'll show you how to use dual dagger. And don't forget to change your Nebula Path to Venom. Use this for element more poison damage. Then if you can get this pet Vampiro tier 1, can do 20% more poison damage. Should try getting one. So change to dagger setup. We need these two. Let's go for MD setup. So you will choose quick evasion, then auto attack. You see there's three poison because of the enchant poison, the venom dust, then venom bleed. Then when you see your stock is going 10, use this one, the vicious tempest. Then don't let the dust hit touch your target because it will reset the stock. So see this damage. So there's a lot of damage because of the 20 times stack of virulent poison and other factors like venom pressure and venom bleed. Aether Arc Archer, just repeat. So when in TSA, I recommend you to fill up your bar to 100 before you enter, so that you will not have trouble in filling your gauge. So yeah, that's it for my GX character. You can ask me in the comment section if you need anything. Thank you.